I'm now going to add some latex. Now, the trick with latex is what happens is when latex dries, it shrinks. So if you stretch the skin, put latex on, dry it, and it shrinks, and it'll kind of pull everything and create little folds and wrinkles. So I'm going to start with a layer. Pull the skin up. I want wrinkles that'll kind of come this way. So I'm pulling in the opposite direction from where I want